The GEC-Marconi scientist deaths conspiracy theory states that between 1982 and 1990, 25 British-based GEC-Marconi scientists and engineers who worked on the Stingray torpedo project and other United States Strategic Defense Initiative-related projects, better known as Star Wars, died under mysterious circumstances.